Welcome to Horizon Academy. In previous videos, I have already uploaded about alignment test on lathe machine, alignment test on drilling machine. So in today's videos, we are going to cover alignment test on milling machine. So first is the case of parallelism of the clamping surface of the work table in longitudinal movement. And second case is parallelism of the transverse movement of the work table to the main spindle in transverse movement. So first of all, you have to know that what is the in milling machine, what is the longitudinal movement and transverse movement. So consider that this is the your milling machine table and the chalk is your milling R-bar. So if table travels in this direction, this is your longitudinal movement, and table if travel in this position, this is your transverse movement. Okay, if this concept is okay, then we will move towards our first case. In first case, we have to check this parallelism, means this table and your, this is your R bar. In this case, you have to check the parallelism with your clamping surface. Here you will mount a job. When you are going to machine any job, you are mount a job on this table. So first of all, I will do clamp the V block on R bar, touch the dial indicator to the clamping surface of your milling machine, and then move the table in longitudinal direction and note the variation. If variation is 0.02 within 500 mm, then it's okay. If variation is 0.03 within 100 mm or 1000 mm, it's okay. 0.04 above 1000 mm, okay. If this is the your values, then your values are okay. This is your first case. In second case, you have to check transverse movement. Transverse movement, in this case, what I am going to do, I have put a flat base of your dial indicator or V block on your clamping surface and touch the dial indicator point to the mandrel. Now in first of all, I have to adjust my table to the mean position. It's total travel in mean position. Then I move this table in this direction, and I will check parallelism of this clamping surface with my this axis. Okay, this value should not be more than 0.02. this is two cases in milling machine. More videos I am going to shoot and upload. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe. Thank you.